Oh, welcome back at it again. It's your boy Mayo back at it again. The motherfucking Battlefield 1 gameplay, playing operations. So let's get it. I think we need just need one more win for operations to get their special medal that they got going. That they got going for a week. So let's see if we can get that.
Mächtigen Ringens. Das ist die Realität, die wir uns heute stellen müssen.
I don't know, I low-key like using this little motherfucker right here to extend one. Love using this motherfucking bow. Come on, round starting 60. What's let's start this shit.
Nimm schon! Ein Maschinengewehr!
We have lost objective battle.
Oh my god, how did I miss, bruh? Just keep it like that for now.
We are losing objective apples.
Ein mehr
Lass mich deine Wunden versorgen.
We have lost objective apples.
Hier, Mann.
I might have to get the faster one out. And I do like this shit, so. The problem is with this shit. How, bruh? How? Problem with this shit, it's not powerful enough.
Ich hoffe, das Zeug nützt was.
We have taken objective apples.
Niggas need to get B.
We have lost objective apples. Oh, get the fuck out of here with that bullshit.
You motherfuckers. Can't def- from these niggas right here.
Bist du verletzt?
Oh, come on, nigga. Yeah.
We are losing objective apples.
Come on, y'all. Y'all been holding the apple the whole time. There's four of you fuckers over there. Five. Y'all niggas tripping.
Jemand erste Hilfe.
Riesen,
für dich, Kamerad. Erste Hilfe. Falls ich hab.
Fuck. All these fucking medics here, and nobody wanna lift nobody up. Why is it I'm the only one doing my job when I'm a motherfucking medic? No, nigga, I know he's here somewhere.
Soll ich dich wieder zusammenflecken?
See, I do my motherfucking job as a motherfucking medic. These niggas, I don't know. I understand you get distracted when you're shooting in the heat of battle. I get it, but still, look at these niggas. What are they doing? Get your ass over here. Rush your ass over here. Throw a motherfucking grenade. Fuck these niggas. Get it going. Fight.
We have lost the sector.
Get back. Don't sit there and fight them, nigga. I mean, at least we held that as long as we could. I need to go higher. Damn, they're gonna start with this bullshit.
50 attackers remain.
Fuck! I fucked up. Oh, come on! I know how to get up here and that. Now I can't get up here? Nigga, I was on my way, shit.
Ah!
get for rushing. I might have to bring out the this shit right now, because these fucking tanks are getting to me. You see this motherfucker right here? There must be another tank out there. Oh, there is. Why is this tank just sitting here then? Yo, some of the shit I don't understand, bruh. Like, I don't get it. We are losing objective. Fuck you. Ah! Get me in, yo, rush in there. That's all y'all niggas gotta do, is literally rush in there. That's it.
We have lost objective button.
Unfucking believable. Unfucking believable. Shit is low key aggravating. Nigga, I said I was coming, shit. Bunches of them niggas up here.
We are losing objective butter.
How? There's no. That was easy. With this first.
prove these Americans disorganized, while we have shown strength and an iron will, we will not bend.
Now they're gonna have this air shit. I'm about to whip out this shit. Fast as hell, yo.
Panzer in Sicht.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Fuck. I can hold it for a little bit. That shit. It's because nobody's jumping in. Nobody's like, shit, aggravating. Try to hold it. Y'all niggas need to go hurry up and get B or something. It's a wrap. Fucking assholes, bruh.
We've lost the sector.
Can't do it by myself.
The enemy has reached the final objective.
Yo, somebody take this fucking blimp out.
We have lost objective Butter. We have lost objective Apple.
Oh, hot as fucking blimp. What is this nigga doing right here, bruh? What is he doing? What are the tanks doing? They ain't doing shit. I'm the only nigga doing something. It's like niggas is sabotaging this shit. I hate that shit, bruh. Look at this. Go up there, the fuck.
We have lost objective apples.
Now the motherfucking tanks wanna come.
Marched into the Argonne forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
I think we have like one more defense to go.
Das heißt, der Krieg ist bald vorbei, aber dieser Gedanke fühlt sich so unwirklich an. Wir kämpfen nun schon seit 4 Jahren an dieser Front. Die einzige Wirklichkeit, die wir kennen, ist der Tod. Die meisten von uns haben längst vergessen, dass es da draußen eine Welt gibt. Wenn wir versuchen, uns mit Geschichten aus der Zeit vor dem Krieg aufzumuntern, können wir kaum glauben, dass diese Geschichten wahr sind. Nein, ich glaube nicht, dass es hier endet. Nicht in diesem Wald, nicht heute. Wir haben keine Furcht mehr in uns.
Munition!
Look, they are already attacking B, like Nat and like hyenas.
We have lost objective Butter.
Niggas don't know how to defend, man. All up on B.
Munition für dich.
Enough hit my ass, right? I ain't see this nigga, man.
We have taken objective apples.
Y'all niggas need to hold on to that defense. I'm gonna see if I go around because y'all niggas ain't doing shit. Oh, come on. That shit fell right back on me. He threw it over my head. That shit hit a rock and went over my head. I think we're gonna hold him off, personally. Alright, get that shit back, man. Let these niggas take this shit.
Munition.
losing objective apples. We have lost objective butter. Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Via, munición. Fresh munition! Ich werfe Granate! Ich werfe Granate!
Sit. We fucked up. And that they can rush A real quick. Nah, that's it.
We have lost the sector.
Need to get back. Move, nigga, move!
We are losing objective. Objective apple.
I believe we can hold them. I mean,
we are losing objective butter.
Where the rest of the niggas at, man?
We have taken objective apples.
3, 2, 1, let's go. Give me in. All we gotta do is sit and wait. I think we both gotta win one more.
The enemy is being reinforced with an armored train.
That's what I'm a little worried about, the little fucking train. Like, it is what it is. I'm ready to defend.
Flash your munition!
No matter what, we're gonna lose. We can't hold this sector. We just can't. They got the fucking train and everything. We just can't hold it. All they had to do was stay by A. That was it. And niggas couldn't even do that bullshit. Done. Sit. It's a wrap.
We have lost the sector.
Yeah, I don't know why you guys are, like, being pushed back like this. I do not understand it.
We have lost objective Apple.
Y'all motherfuckers ain't even paying attention, man. Throw yourselves at B and C. Let's go. Oh, get me in, get me in. There's only three of these niggas. That's the shit that's pissing me off.
We have taken objective Butter.
Come on. This shit is annoying as fuck.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Objective Apples.
We have lost objective Apples. We are losing objective Butter. We have taken objective Apple.
Why it put me all the way back here? That's why I land on people. That's why I just spawn on people.
Munition hier.
It, man.
Munition.
Enemy forces are gone.
Granaten raus, aufpassen!
Like, we can hold them off if we just all stick together with them motherfucking machine guns, bruh.
The enemy has reached the final objective. Objective butter.
More y'all, there's more y'all over here than they are fucking A. Objective apples. I'm supposed to be all the way back over here. Get me in, get me in, yes! 2-1, let's go, get me in. Yeah, what the fuck?
Leer.
zu mir. Hier, ich habe ein bisschen Munition übrig.
We are losing objective butter.
Oh, that's it now. Yeah.
We lost the battle, but this terrible war is finally over. Too many of us have perished, too many injured, broken forever. We who are alive must tell the stories of our sacrifice, our struggle, so that such horrors never happen again.
The success of the Meuse Argonne offensive came at a high price, and remains to this date the bloodiest battle in American history. This outcome broke the German army, leading to an armistice and peace, with the Allies' nation dictating terms.
Two kills, damn. I think I had the most kills in the entire game. Alright, let me use the bathroom real quick. Let me get back to it. Get back on a better team or something, hopefully.
Gestern habe ich ihn gesehen, diesen Artillerieoffizier, den Sie Durchbruchmüller nennen. Er ist hier, um die Sinfonie unserer 10.000 Geschütze zu dirigieren, die in nur 5 Stunden 3 Millionen Granaten abfeuern. Über die feindlichen Linien fegt eine Wolke aus Flammen und Asche hinweg. So muss das Ende der Welt aussehen. Mir tun die armen Tommys in ihren Gräben beinahe leid, wie sie versuchen, das alles zu verstehen.
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector of enemy presence.
All right.
We have secured the sector.
Come on, medic.
Erste Hilfe, greif zu, Mann!
We have taken objective butter.
Soll ich dich wieder zusammenflicken? Ich sehe mir die Wunde mal an. Ich flick dich zusammen.
We have taken objective apples.
Du bist verletzt, ich sehe mir das an. Hier, erste Hilfe. Ich sehe mir die Wunde an.
We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective Charlie.
Das Ziel gehört uns. Wir werden zum Norden. Da ist hier Sanitäter, da!
jemand Erste Hilfe?
We are losing objective Charlie.
Du bist verletzt. Ich kann dir helfen.
Objective Charlie.
That fucking tank just sitting there, man. It's annoying.
We have lost.
We got two battalions left.
Final attack to launch, but our valor is a weapon too powerful to stop.
This is the last attack? I don't say we have two battalions left.
We are being reinforced with an airship.
Sturmsoldat!
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Na gut, was ist der Speer? Das ist eine ihrer Soldaten. Panzergesichtet, aufpassen! Hier, Munition.
Lucky motherfucker, bruh.
Aufpassen, feindlicher Speer gesichtet.
We should be getting. Damn, man. They do a good job defending. I gotta give them that.
Braucht jemand Munition?
Should be a whole motherfucker rushing B right now. That tank should stay right there. Man, that shit came down quick. I don't need to just go get A. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it! There you go, got it.
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. Is within our reach.
That tank just needs to rush B, that's it. I don't understand these niggas.
What a chance for this.
I just don't get it. What the fuck? Let's go get me in. You just play around too much.
Half of our forces remain.
Thank you.
losing objective Butter.
All y'all niggas need to do is rush that big ass fucking tank. All they gotta do is rush that motherfucking tank over there. They're just stalling right now, man. It's really annoying. Wow.
Hier, ich hab ein bisschen Munition übrig.
Almost had it.
Feindliches MG gesichtet.
Get it. Yes. I don't know what happened. Come on, baby. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes!
Fine work, men. With the iron fist of the great Kaiser, we have smashed their defenses. Now onwards. Let us march to Amiens and bring an end to this war.
The initial attacks in the Kaiserschlacht campaign successfully broke
the British
lines, forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France was Germany's true objective.
I thought operation was over. Apparently not.
Liebste Schwester, es heißt, der Kaiser habe den Kindern angesichts unseres ruhmreichen Sieges einen Tag schulfrei gegeben. Ich weiß, meine Neffen hätten lieber etwas zu essen. Wir sind hier auf verlassene Lager der Briten gestoßen, die von Vorräten überquellen. Wir essen unsere Kriegsbeute buchstäblich auf. Es gibt Brot, Eier und Bier. Sobald wir Amiens genommen haben, versuche ich, euch etwas zu schicken.
Why are you backing out?
We are losing objective apples.
Ich werfe Granate.
This fucking tank is pissing me off, bruh. Like, low key. Both tanks should be pushing in. No excuse.
We are losing objective butter.
Really, man? And then they get A back. Unfucking believable. I mean B back.
Yes, Munition.
I don't know if we can win this, y'all. The tanks are not doing their job. They're just not. It's as simple as that. Niggas just sitting there. I don't know why motherfuckers do that shit like it's cute. They got good defense though. I give them that. We can't even get past these niggas because niggas ain't utilizing those tanks right. Nigga, go!
Let's get lost, Marsh.
Don't just sit here. Oh, that's my fault. I can burn myself? I didn't think I could. Are you fucking kidding me? I never thought you could burn yourself in this shit. Raps. Yeah, niggas can't get it done. This is so aggravating, bro. Got tanks that ain't moving, just sitting there. That is what it is, man. What can you do, you know?
Soldiers remain.
Erobert das Ziel dort.
Every time we get B, they take A. Every time we take A, they take B. This motherfucker in this other tank, bro. Hog in the tank.
We have taken objective Butter.
Now this nigga wanna move up there, you fucking cocksucker. What a fucking dick.
Men, we lost. It is a black day for the German army and the German Empire. Heroism and gallantry, noble virtues.
I can't stand the ass players, bro. Yeah, I saw that, right? Motherfucker just sat in the tank until it was last minute. And in the last game, it was like that, too. I don't understand this shit.
Including many of its elite stormtroopers, without achieving the decisive victory it needed.
Shit bugs me out, yo.
Thousands of men, so we're relying on the arriving U.S. forces to conquer one last piece of hell.
preferably.
Tomorrow we'll be going over the top, finally up against the Hun. So far it's felt too much like a holiday.
You see the machine guns they got? The artillery? The planes? Damn it. Odds of us getting through this campaign gotta be about 25-1 against.
Them devils ain't so tough. Us boys will knock out their fortifications easy.
Break this Hindenburg line and finish this war. French been fighting for 4 years. They say just 4 minutes up against these fortified German lines and we look just like them. Yeah, like an army of living dead.
Let's hope this team has a better little history over here.
Harper!
We have taken objective apples.
We took the objective! Don't give it away!
Need to take that big ass fucking tank and bring it down the other way, bruh. What y'all niggas doing?
We have taken objective Charlie.
Boys attack quick. I like it. Thank you.
half of our forces remain.
Hi, it's Neo, man. On me. Move the fuck out the way. God damn. Bitch.
We are losing objective apples. We have taken objective Charlie.
Some ammo for you.
Soldiers remain.
Got it. Good.
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
What are you doing, bro? Go up.
Shot trooper!
Nice
back, boys! Shock trooper! I can see one of their soldiers!
Why are we having such a fucking hard time getting this shit? One thing is another, I tell you. Three battalions left.
Zimmerman telegram. We are fighting not only for the freedom of Europe, but to defend your mothers, wives, and sisters back home. Let's go at them again.
We got two attack left. That means we need to take this one.
We are being reinforced with an airship.
enemy plane in sight!
Oh my God! I don't know why y'all niggas so scared of just getting in there and just fucking shit up. Just get your ass in there. Fuck niggas up. Good job, boys.
Victorious, they are beaten. You are all heroes. You rushed into this fight and broke the resistance of this brutal foe. But it's only the beginning. Now we must move to the Argon Forest and finish this war once and for all.
The Germans were using defense-in-depth tactics designed to lure the enemy towards much stronger rear defenses. The victorious doughboys marched into the Argon Forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
Yeah, good. So what? They got no food in their bellies. They're shivering out there.
Blackjack Pershing ain't got a clue. Hunt have got bunkers made of solid concrete, guns the size of houses.
Concrete pillboxes, strafing guns, mustard gas.
At the river, I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The Spirit of Liberty ain't got no protection against those things.
I say it's time us greenhorns put old Hunt out of his misery.
I got my bayonet fixed, my rifle loaded, and I'm ready to kill every last one of them bastards.
I'd rather go to B first.
Thank you.
Cleared all them niggas out, bruh.
We have taken objective Butter.
And we took that shit quick in the motherfucker.
We have taken objective Butter.
Come on, rushing in, baby, rushing in. Let's go. Got it.
We have taken the sector. Enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
I fucked up. Come on, man. This shit take too long. Behind the lines.
We have taken Objective Charlie. We have lost Objective Apples.
Just when we almost had it, bruh. We gotta stay by here, bruh. There's way too many of them. Come on! This shit takes way too long to get in the game.
We basically post the same stuff, so why don't we help each other out and sub plus turn notifications on?
Think about it. Take a seat, we good. four, three, two, one, come on. Fuck! Too many trees, man.
Ammo right there.
All you niggas need to just attack the shore.
15 of our soldiers remain.
And of course, this shit just... Come on, bro. Get it. Get in there. Stop being a bitch and get your ass in there. Get it? Yes.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Damn.
Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
Damn, I'm trying to move out of the way. These motherfuckers are always in the way. Almost had that.
Lost again, boys.
We got one more.
We got the advantage. The Germans are close to defeat, and we want victory.
Now we got train.
We will launch one final attack on them. Our last chance to get what we want.
are being reinforced with an armored train.
Some ammo! Grab it!
All you gotta do is take A. And protect. Oh shit. Damn, I keep forgetting to do that shit. Damn, there's so many of them. Ah, damn it.
Objective butter.
Where's the rest of my team at? Like, what's going on? We had this shit. I don't know if there's anything we can do. Because we're not getting A unit. We can barely hold on to B.
Get that ammunition!
We have taken objective butter.
Yeah, we can't get A. They're having a really hard time with A right now, bro. If I could get over this fucking thing. Come on, y'all niggas need to rush. Hey, just rush it. Oh my god, every time I'm trying to get to A.
20 of our soldiers remain.
That's it, bro. Their defense was too good in this game. They got it. They just couldn't get A. They got it. All right, y'all, that's gonna do it for me. I tried. Liberty for democracy. I tried all three fucking games, and I can't. God help us.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely. Thank you.